Hi guys, it's Nicole and Albert here from Relax My Dog. We're here every week answering all of your doggy related questions. Now, this week I really want to tell you about a charity that's very, very close to my heart. I've travelled to Thailand 3 times in the last few years, and while I was there, I noticed the absolutely amazing amount of street dogs that were there. Now, one of my friends on my first visit to Thailand told me about a very, very amazing charity called Soi Dog Foundation. Now, you might have heard of them because people like Ricky Gervais have campaigned for them in the past. As soon as I got home from my first visit to Thailand, I sponsored a dog called Blondie through Soi Dog Foundation, and I've carried on doing this for the last 3 years. Now, Soi Dog's mission statement is one that I think will resonate with all of you. To improve the welfare of cats and dogs in Asia, resulting in better lives for both the animal and human communities, to end animal cruelty, and to ultimately create a society without homeless animals. Now, here in the Western world, we don't really see stray dogs very often, but there, I am not joking, they are everywhere. They're as common as seeing rats in the cities here. Now, they have a spaying and neutering program for cats and dogs across Asia. Now, this is helping to deal with the masses of animals that are unwanted across Asia. Over 125,000 dogs and cats have been sterilised thanks to Soi Dog Foundation's campaign. Now, reducing the amount of animals that are on the streets is obviously the best way to go about it, and spaying and neutering is absolutely instrumental in this. One of the main things that Soi Dog Foundation is aiming for is to end the dog meat trade across Asia. Every year, tens of thousands of dogs are inhumanely transported from Thailand to neighbouring countries and butchered barbarically. Many of the dogs die from suffocation during transportation, and the ones which do survive are then tortured for hours before being barbarically skinned alive. Alongside the Thai government, Soi Dog Foundation are aiming to stop this. Since active campaigning started in 2011, more smugglers have been arrested than ever before. Now, there are many different ways that you can help this charity. The main one is sponsoring a dog, which is what I've been doing for the past 3 years. It costs around £15 a month, is what I spend. Obviously, you can spend more than this as well, but you are just sponsoring one of the dogs. Now, just because you choose one of the dogs does not mean that all of the money is going to go towards that dog. Soi Dog Foundation do treat all of their animals completely equally. So whatever money you do sponsor is shared out equally between all of the dogs in the shelter. So this is paying for things like food and medication, which are the basic necessities of these dogs. Alternatively, you can make a one-time donation, and this can be obviously any amount, the more the better. Now, you might be looking for a new member of the family and want to provide one of these dogs with a forever home. Every week, Soi Dog Foundation sends dogs to adopters around the world, mainly Europe and America. There are always more than 200 dogs who are looking to be adopted at any one time, so there are plenty to choose from, and we're sure that you'd find your perfect pooch. Now, if you can't provide a dog with a forever home, but you really want to help one of them find it, then you can offer to be a flight volunteer for these dogs. Now, many of these dogs, the only way that they can travel is by being someone's extra baggage on a flight. So if you can provide this, then that would be great. This helps them find their forever home. It helps them get to their new life. Now, there are so many different ways that you can help this charity, and I'm going to put all of the links in the description so that you can find out as much information as you need. Hopefully this video has been really insightful for you and you've learned a bit about Soi Dog Foundation, but obviously there are so many different charities. This is just the one that's close to my heart. If you know of any other animal charities that you think our subscribers and me should know about, then please do leave them in the comments section below, because we'd love to hear about all of the different charities that you support. Now, we do have a poll on this week, and it is for you to decide what you would like to see in next week's video. So make sure that you vote so that you get your say. But now we have some very exciting competition results for you. Don't we, Albie? Now, are you going to help me pick? Are you going to help me pick? Hey? So, we've done it very fairly. All of our entries are in the hat. Ooh, look at that, Albie. Are you going to pick one? Go on, pick one. What's one of these? Where's one? Get one. Okay, Albert has chosen. Good boy. And the winner is Sydney the Westie. So Sydney, your Christmas hamper is coming right for you. Good boy. Albie, pick Sydney. There you are, just so that you can see Sydney the Westie. So Sydney, we'll be in touch and find out your address so that we can send you your beautiful Christmas hamper. He's gonna be a spoilt pooch this Christmas, isn't he? Just like you. Yeah. If you did enjoy the video, please do remember to give us a big thumbs up. And if you haven't hit subscribe already, then please do that now. But that's it from us for this week. We'll see you again next week. Bye. Albie, what's this? Give me your paw. Good boy. Give me your paw. Sit down.